three runs, track and trip. As they move in well, race number three. Light on, set to go here. Third of the night here at Angle Park, ready to race. 388 the trip. On their way, good speed, Missing Queen, straight to the lead. The favourite headed off early by Gervais Brute. Gervais Brute gets clear of Missing Queen, Dallas Fernando. And next, Blackrock Busy, a gap away vibrantly, and Good Baloney, they're off the back. Gervais Brute led as Missing Queen still two lengths away, then Dallas Fernando on the turn. Gervais Brute in front, Missing Queen running on hard now. Missing Queen. Missing Queen beats Gervais Brute, and third, Dallas Fernando. Then came Blackrock Busy behind those, Good Baloney and Vibrant Lee. It was back at the tail end. The time here is around 22 and 40. After the running of race number three, and too good here, Missing Queen. She was out well, headed early, straightened for home a couple off the top and was really able to charge late. 2, 4, 1 and 7. Number two, Missing Queen for Tara Rasmussen. Second to four, which is Gervais Brute for Tim Richards, and third to one.